I'm Jackie Ward in the KPIX 5 studio. Hours ago, the man known as the American Taliban was released from federal prison after serving 17 of his 20-year sentence. John Walker Lindh had been held in Terre Haute, Indiana, about 80 miles southwest of Indianapolis. Lindh became interested in Islam at a young age and as a teenager moved to the Middle East to learn Arabic after finishing high school. He joined the Taliban before the September 11th terror attacks and was captured by U.S. forces in Afghanistan in 2001. KPIX 5 security analyst and former FBI agent Jeff Harp didn't work directly on Lindh's case, but says there's plenty of evidence that Lindh was involved in terrorism.
You can't just participate in a bank robbery and then say, hey, I was just there to make a deposit. There was more to this.
Lindh's release has outraged the family of the slain CIA officer who was killed in the Taliban uprising Lindh was a part of. They've already petitioned a judge in Virginia to investigate Lindh's behavior in prison and the alleged extremist comments he made while he was there.
If he was trying to reconnect with extremists while in prison, I mean, what can we expect for him when he's in the free world?
Lindh will be under 3 years of supervision following his release. The New York Times reports Lindh became an Irish citizen while in prison, but according to conditions for his release, he has to ask permission before traveling abroad. Other conditions include restrictions on communications as well as mental health counseling. Lindh will reportedly live in Virginia now.